Greetings, Earthlings. 'Tis I, Outfox, the worst video gamer in the world, and you're watching Bethany, Orphan of the Wastelands. This is, of course, Bethany's companion, Theodore Huggington III, and his faithful steed. Today's outfit is a Wasteland Scout outfit in tribute to the Innsbruck Girl Scout troop. And it's going to be kind of a short episode today. A lot of those lately. For our good deed for the day, we are going to Germantown. Okay, here we are. Coming up on the ruins of Germantown. You may remember when we took the little trip to Little Lamplight. We ended up with escorting, I believe, Sticky, the new child of age, being kicked out of Little Lamplight. Now we escorted him to Big Town. He's got a ripper. Oh, kicking bath. Yeah, right there, the ripper. That is a little handheld electric powered chainsaw and will one shot Bethany. So that's a very, very scary sight to see. Anyway, yes, we went to Little Lamplight. We escorted Sticky to Little Lamplight, and while we were there, we discovered that their doctor had been kidnapped by a group of super mutants and tasked with the job of going to Germantown and recovering them.
Found you!
Oh, good camera work, guys. Mitigated. Oh, paralyzed him. You're really good with that paralyzing hand. Ooh, paralyzing. That kneecap. Get his kneecap. Okay, that's not working. Box the ribs. There we go. There we go. Confused. I think we've gotten everybody outside. This place looks pretty well abandoned. There's a door there. Unlock it for the XP. It takes us deeper into the dungeon than I want to go. We have to go out the front door anyways. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, so there's the top level door, and that's where we'll be going in. Okay, now this place is loaded to the hilt. This place is loaded to the hilt with super mutants, and considering our advanced level, no longer well rested.
Find more. Somewhere else.
Considering our advanced level, I think we can expect some high-level super mutants.
We need more prisoners before we can go home. We'll go back and get more.
Nice. Paralyzed. There he goes. There she pulls. Oh, she didn't paralyze him. She knocked him into the tripwire. I've never seen that. Not mean to pick up that assault rifle. It's tough to disarm those landmines in third person. Your character being off to the side of the screen like that throws off your perspective. You think actually, yeah, so if your character is the edge of the screen, the middle is about a third over, so about 3 inches over from where it normally is. So yeah, if on the edge of the desk where the cursor is, you expect that right there is where your cursor would be in the middle of the screen, because the middle of the open sight path. Let's see, very easy. Yep. And downside too. The mod Fallout Wasteland Edition is having the automatic function. It seems to actually be worse at picking computers than I am, and at least I know when to back out and prevent myself from being locked out. Just came from this way, I believe. Yeah, there's that. Woohoo. I was expecting a considerable amount more super mutants, actually. This just goes back to, there. Okay, so next floor. Well, I saw a landmine there. Listening there somewhere. Oh, hi there. Swinging a miss on a red roach. Uh-oh. No, okay. That was just Bath. I heard that growl, and I thought we'd attracted unwanted attention. Yeah, somewhere there is a super mutant patrolling. 911 terminal. Where'd he go? No. He turned and went down that hall, didn't he? Doggone it. I lost you. Oh, no. Maybe he just went back the direction he came. Night-night. These are all super mutant hunters. I was expecting a considerable deal, higher level mobs. Okay, that is, down to the basement. Now we have to come back through this way with a pair of prisoners in tow. We're escorting the doctor out of here. Ooh.
Teach you to mess with me.
Oh, it's an overlord. Get him, Beth.
Yeah.
Box's ribs. Box's ribs. Yeah. Jeweler's key. Multivitamins. Yeah. Dead Rad Roach, she's supposed to be in the jail cell. That's the point in getting the key there. That's kind of funny. This obviously this Rad Roach aggroed her and locked down very hard. Ooh, butt, get the butt. No, that is not a butt. Get to our butt. Here.
How'd you get in here?
There we go. Use the key just so.
You're rescuing me? Thanks. I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse.
I'm glad you're safe. There's a guy named Sticky that wants to see you.
That's right. His birthday was recently. Did he make it to Big Town already? Oh, I can't wait to see him.
Is there anyone else?
Everyone else is dead. We're taken away to who knows where. Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago. But no one comes back from the kitchen.
Wait right here. I'll go see about Shorty.
I'm not waiting around for some super mutant to lock me up again. There's a back door somewhere around here. If you're not back soon, I'm leaving without you. If I'm not here when you come back, meet me at Big Town.
I went ahead and unlocked her jail cell just for continuity's sake. You're supposed to unlock it before you talk to her. Locked very hard. Locked hard. Yep, all right. So downstairs we go. I do have the... You feel hungry? Oh, I am hungry. Oh, a little food, a little drink. We're up to 129 rads, so we'll do a little bit of rad away. Feel the radiation oozing away. Now, there is an option to give her a weapon and have her come with. She tends to be more of a hindrance, and if she dies, then you lose the quest. So,
thank you.
don't remember there being this many rad roaches in here. Get the well, Fallout 3 heebie-jeebies. Fallout 4 heebie-jeebies. They have a tendency to trap toilet stalls in Fallout 4 for some reason. Okay, stairs up, so. Got me wandering in circles here. There it is. You follow the blood trail. This is a little more under pressure. You're effectively on a timer. They don't tell you that. They don't tell you there's a timer, but you can hear the conversation going in the background. If you take too long, then the super mutant kills the kid.
Shut up now! Ha! Oh God! Kill me quickly, I beg.
Okay. Kneecaps. Go for the kneecaps. There we go. We'll get to the prisoner in a minute here. Oh, there's a quantum. Here we go. And now that the prisoner is safe, we can explore a little bit. Yeah, I think that for some reason a bunch of the super mutants have been replaced with rad roaches, because I remember there being a ton more super mutants and way fewer rad roaches. Okay, well, that's that, I guess. Let's go free shorty. Ooh, a skull. All right.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it.
You're going to tell on the orders, aren't you? Red's fine. Let's go.
All right. If you say so, boss. But if we get to Big Town and she isn't there, I'll kill you.
You could try. Looks like you could use a weapon. Yeah, you can also give him a weapon, which I'm not going to. Come on, follow me.
I'm right behind you.
Just a little lag. I'd never noticed that this is the shooting range. They just put two and two together. That's almost Raider-esque, the bodies hanging from chains. But yeah, quite obviously they were using actual people as target practice, for target practice. Bring up the local map. I'm a little confused. Okay, that's the stairs down. Just a broom closet. There she is.
We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here.
You and Shorty, follow me.
We'll be right behind you.
Me too. Now let's
get
the hell out of
here. Yeah, you're part of we. Oh, man, it's getting dark already. All right, so I'm going to drag these guys back to Big Town. We will see you when we're there. All righty, and we're back at Big Town. I decided to wait till morning to turn in the quest, talk to Red, turn in the quest.
Good to see you.
Glad to be safely back home.
I'm glad you're safe and sound, and please, I don't want any kind of reward.
Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies.
They kind of obscure the fact she's the town doctor, so that line makes much more sense in the context that she's the doctor, not just somebody that you rescued. It was my pleasure.
Thanks. I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon.
I can help you defend yourself.
Really? That's great. What do you have in mind?
I don't really like that, but I'll teach you how to sneak and hide. You'll think you deserted the town. Not really what I'm going for with this character, but it's if you have high science, you can repair a bunch of robots. You can, if you have high guns, you can teach them how to use guns. Anyway, I'll teach you how to sneak and hide. They'll think you deserted the town.
Great! I'll round everyone up. You show us how to hide and sneak.
See, I'm not sure I have high enough medicine. So Wounds are very severe, tricky operation. After a few close calls, you manage to stitch up Time Bomb's wounds. He should heal fine.
You saved my life. Thank you. I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
I'm getting
so
bored.
So are you going to ever show us how
to be sneaky?
I thought
you were going to teach us something.
So we can hide from the super mutants?
So are you ever going to show us how to be sneaky so we can hide from the super mutants?
Oh, another soul to add my circle of darkness. I'm getting bored. I thought you were going to teach us something.
Oh, there you're trapped in. Okay.
Hey.
You're somewhat hungry. We'll eat a little bit. There we go. Everybody sneak.
So are you going to ever show us how to be sneaky so we can hide from the super mutants?
So, go on, I'm watching. Show us what to do.
Hey, be more careful!
What am I not?
Our heroine returns!
Did she rescue them?
Huh.
I told you she could do it, but you didn't listen to me. You never listen to me.
Wow, I can't believe that you were able to help Time Bomb. In here, I was sure that you were ready to just let him die. I guess I had you wrong. He still can't fight, but if we survive for a bit longer, he should be back into it soon enough. Look, you're a better doc than me. That's pretty obvious. But if you need healing, I'll do it for you, no charge.
And so Red is now a doctor you can go to if you need doctoring. I have to go now.
Be careful.
She rescued me at least.
Hey.
Is that? There's supposed to be a River City security. There's supposed to be a super mutant attack. They've evidently stumbled into this caravan. That's kind of humorous.
Open fire! Where? Damn it.
Ooh. Hello, Mr. Getsy. Am I crippled? Why do I keep going out of focus? Red X withdrawal. I'm OD'd. Oh, slavers. We'll take some stuff from slavers.
The hero of Big Town.
They're out there. I can feel it.
What, you? I gave you the welcoming speech.
So you're under constant threat?
There was a super mutant attack recently, and where there's one big ugly, there are 10 more just waiting to grab you by the throat. Then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and...
Interesting. This is kind of an early quest.
Those assholes in
and I think we, sequence broke it. Kind of a bummer.
Hello.
Interesting.
Good to see you.
No, I guess doing the sneaky thing, you just sneak in front of them and they learn how to sneak.
Hello.
Which evidently precludes the attack.
Hey.
I thought you'd get the attack anyway, just help. But I don't know why. I assume was one wave hit the caravan up yon. I guess it makes sense that we told them that super mutants would think the town was deserted, and therefore the super mutants wouldn't attack. Alrighty, well, let's go to Minefield then. Alright, long time ago we came in here to find mines for Moira in Megaton. But in this house, yeah, there we are. In this house, there's a little model house, which is master locked, and so we were unable to open it. And I have, in fact, never actually unlocked this, so we're gonna give that a try and see what happens. Really? Buff out pre-war money. Well, that was anticlimactic. Alrighty. Very close to level 25. I was expecting more super mutants and enough XP to push us over the edge to level 25. Didn't happen this episode. Next episode, we'll continue with my personal favorite mission in the game, Riley's Rangers. That will definitely push us into level 25 and beyond. I'm going to go ahead and call it an episode. Well, I thank you for watching and hope you have a great night.
If you were entertained or educated at all, a thumbs up is always appreciated. Leave your questions, comments, and suggestions below. If you want to follow my series, feel free to subscribe. Outfoxed, a glorious tribute to doing things the hard way.